With bowling, an arcade and laser tag, and a restaurant and bar, Incredible Moe's Entertainment Center in Grand gives its customers plenty of ways to have fun. But for customers to have fun, Incredible Moe's owner Chris Morehart says his employees need to have fun.
People come to Incredible Moe's to have fun, and what we always say is if our employees are having a good time, it's contagious. They can spread it to the guests that are coming here because they just want to, you know, let their hair down, whatever, you know, the term is that we use. They want to have fun here, and we need to certainly encourage that.
Besides encouraging his employees to have fun, Morehart says it's also important to provide them with a dependable, supportive place to work. He says simple things like posting the work schedule 3 weeks in advance can help create that kind of work environment.
The reality is that outside of these four walls, everything's not, you know, perfect for employees and people that come in here. And we want this to kind of be their relief. They can come in here and they can count on having, you know, coworkers that are supportive, they're gonna have fun, and just a place where, you know, they can focus on what they're doing, they can kind of forget what's going on and, you know, outside of these four walls. And we find that when they have a dependable workplace for like that, you know, they're happier, they're more engaged, they want to stay here longer, and then that gets passed down to the customer.
Morehart says his employees also like having the opportunity to give back to the community through efforts like the Incredible Birthday Party Project, where Moe's partners with local charities to provide free birthday parties to children and families in need.
It's a wonderful place to work. We're more like family than colleagues. One of my favorite things about working here is the fact that we give back to the community. We support the Incredible Birthday Party Project, which is something my boss actually developed himself, where we donate one birthday party for every 5 birthday parties booked at our facility. So it's nice to actually work for an employer that gives back locally.
Our employees have really gravitated towards that program, knowing that someone who might be walking in the door who's a recipient of the Incredible Birthday Party Project, we need to make their day great. We need to make sure that it isn't, you know, a day that leaves an impression on them where they know that we, the people, care about them and that we're making, you know, a big difference through simple acts of kindness.
Being a fun, dependable place to work that also encourages community involvement has earned Incredible Moe's a Supportive Workplace Award from the Traverse Bay Poverty Reduction Initiative.
As an employer, we know that, you know, employees, it's really important for them to be recognized for doing a good job, for working hard. And so it's quite an honor to have somebody kind of pat my wife on the shoulder to say, hey, nice work with what you're doing. Somebody's recognizing us as a business. It's great for me. It's a great feeling. And then, you know, for our employees as well, that, hey, what we're doing here is really making a difference.